Longtail Village always smelled of fresh, whole bug bread before. Now it reeked of burning fur and gore. And something putrid. Pond slime, and those that dwelt in it. The Frog Clan Bog Brothers. Guard Captain's last act was to secure the village elder in the town hall and bar this gate to the Frog Horde, but some had got past him. The captain was right. The frogs were inside. The villagers, they had no more fighters. Until now. Reggie had found them. The Elder and Robin the Ranger, who had been his last guard. The young king sought no thanks for saving them. He sought only to find his brother. If this old rat was right about what was beyond the gate, he'd need to stock up and prepare. thug of a guard frog wasn't an easy kill, but it was a sweet one. The chef's hat. Reggie must be close. His brother, Chef, beaten, chained, and left as bait. The Bog Brothers, stinking like the place they called home, had done this. Their leader, Lanzelot, had never been bested in battle. He had a lance as lethal as it was legend, but he also had the only key. Thank you. The Bog Brothers clan were finally destroyed. Reggie knew they would not be the last. The Bog Brothers were dead, and their stench would soon wash away. His brother could go home safe, and the young king would too, after making sure the roads were clear of frog scum. Reggie would need more than a sword on the road now, the ranger told him. He offered the king his best bow, a gift from his guild. The ranger's best bow was little more than rotten twig and frayed string, but Reggie was grateful that he hadn't been offered the other one. The elder had started placing quests on the village notice board. Getting the old rat to part with some coin was no bad idea, considering the funds needed to rebuild the Crimson Fort. The grub infestation had spread. The farm basement was overrun. The farmer should be able to squeeze bug juice in peace. The farmer had fled his grub-infested basement in terror. He was sure they would destroy his bug-juicing machine before long. Reggie assured the farmer he would not let that happen. Thank you. The grubs were gone. The farmer could now make the best freshly squeezed bug juice in all Ratdom. Reggie liked it with bits,